Okay, this is the 11 o'clock update as a major snow squall is hitting the area right now. There's got to be at least 10 inches right now in New York City.